Okay, welcome back to my second gameplay video. So you probably saw the documentary version of that one. I'm sorry, kind of suck, yeah, because I'm also playing both at the same time. So, but now I'm completely free, so I can talk on my mic and interact with you guys. So, as we are continuing from the first part, So the last job was like painting the customer PC case. So now we're gonna try to see what job do we have from the email. Okay, so this is a classic. Oh yeah, but the UI is very clean. It has we can see the you can see the history now. That's cool. Anyways, broken cooler, SF air cooler. So he has Andy Red. Oh, they got star coolers now. That's cool. Anyways, level up, we got new parts. i3, i7, 3rd gen, 6th gen. I mean 7th gen, 6th gen. Okay, that's cool. Anyway, we're gonna okay, so I cannot delete it currently. Okay, so add to basket. Oh, you can just assign to job. Holy crap, man, this is convenient, man. What the hell? Man, I wish PC Building Simulator 1 had this feature. Oh my god, it was so confusing just to sort the parts on what to put, what is the part for the this specific PC. Like, it's so confusing. Anyways, so we're gonna turn off the light, classic strategy to save electricity bills. I don't know why I did this, but I think it helps on saving electricity bills, probably. So we're at day 12, I think. Wait, day 3, yeah. Okay, so business. Oh yeah, I haven't collected parts yet. Very good. Oh yeah, so heard from the YouTube videos that you can sell pieces now, like on the front of the stores, I think. Okay, wait, let me clean the CD first. So yeah, so I saw on YouTube you can sell PCs and display them on the counter in front of the shop. Oh, they got dual channel RAM now. That's cool. But okay, that's enough. This category, some air cooler. Okay, so far so good. But the dual channel on. I think that's not how you do it, but okay, that's fine. At least they got dual channel now instead of the single channel. I think, yeah, every job in PC Building Simulator 1, like the random job, they always have just a single stick. Literally single stick. No dual channel, no quad channel, except for the story mission when you custom made the PC. But it's custom made. But for the other part, I mean the other job, the random job thing, yeah, always one stick of RAM. Very painful to see, especially when it has like 1080 Ti or RTX 2060 Super or other high-end cards like that, and just a single stick of RAM. It's painful to see. Okay, so we are upgrading the done, and we're gonna collect the Okay, anyways, before we continue, I'm gonna show you. Oh, yeah. I'm right here. The counter. Workshop. Okay, we can leave the workshop. I don't know how can I just renovate this. Oh, this looks like a mess. Complete mess. Okay, oh, we got two sound speakers, that's good. Probably when we reach like level, certain level, I think. Okay, so we're gonna continue with the mission now. We're gonna replace the SSD. So this guy has an XPD XX950U, the 120 gigs one. Okay, so we got a story mission. Okay. So storage. Oh, it's free now. That's good. Okay, so we accepted everything. Oh yeah, I forgot. Do they have PC bay? Oh, do I? Okay. Oh, this is okay. Power ups. Auto scroll. No. The apps. I think I cannot download apps anymore. I think I need to reach a certain level to do that. What's wrong with? Oh yeah, it's the for the voltage. I'm gonna use my desktop wallpaper for this. Okay. So I think that's it for today. I'm gonna end the day. Okay, so we got two PC. PC. Oh, this is for the customers. Oh yeah, also the PCBS one style thing look very cool. Just bring back like the first memories for the first time when I played the game. Just messing around with mods and the default workshop. Oh wait, what is it? But the PC will the SSD. Okay. This is the new SSD. To the power supply and to the motherboard setup. And honestly, don't really like the tutorial thing because you can do anything. So it's just following the tutorial. But yeah, it may be useful for guys here, but for a guy like me who played this game for months now, nah, that's tutorials because yeah, it is very distracting. But anyways. I'm gonna paint the face with green. That's the hot paint. Okay, that's so big. Okay, so we're gonna make that cool. Yeah, looks really sick. Now on the phone, please. Yeah, this is pretty good. Oh. This, I think. Oh yeah, I forgot. Is not to paint the glass, not the front part. Okay, so this is already done. So we complete the job. Okay, so it's really easy for the painting part. We got new CD, RAM, oh GPU, please and blah blah blah. Yes, hey. Okay, so my cat just jumped over my PC. This is so easy, man. The game. What? How did the game become so easy? Oh, this one got two on the desk. Okay, that's. This is too easy compared to the. Oh wait. Did I just? Oh. Yeah. I just bought the 1050. I mean 750 Ti. Hey. Okay. Just. So he requests a 970 or better. I'm gonna go, yeah, just the 970. Okay, so you all didn't hear anything. Don't worry about that. Let's end the day. Oh yeah, great. I want my fucking.
How about we make a deal? You stay here. Don't mess my.
Fixing this one also. Okay, replace the CPU. Pretty easy task. Okay, bro, you stay there. Just don't mess with my things, okay? Alright, we got the parts needed for the repair. This is the new one. Okay. I'm surprised on how easy this game is. I paid $14 for this. But man, it's still PC music in a travel out. It's a great game. Not gonna complain. I know it's just launched, they are gonna add more stuff in the future. Okay. That's cool. Just like that. Easy. Okay, so this guy wants 970. What the hell? I'm gonna unplug the PCI power connector. Wait, when? Cable first. I'm too used on the automation, the PC simulation that one, where I just click it, it's gonna input that. So back to service, I guess. There is not on the table. Okay, let's see if it boots. I spend though. Man, look at the details, holy. Lightning has become so much better now compared to the last game, which really looks kind of boring. Okay. The stuff one. Oh yeah, I forgot to put in the PCI lock. There you go. Okay, we got new case. New color, I think. New CPU. 7th gen i5. Oh, we got new GPUs. New RAM. Oh, okay. Can sell PCs now on the storefront. That's pretty cool. Okay, wait. Oh, that's a lot of parts. There can be like extreme processors, 3000 3200 MHz RAM, 3600 MHz RAM, 1033 MHz RAM, port cables, and a bunch of coolers, CPUs, Pentiums, and 7 gens, new GPUs, MSI and Xeon, ASRock, new motherboard, new PSU. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is easy. Elgato XPD Core Raptor 750 or better. Just like that. Okay, but yeah, I get it. This only the beginning again. Probably we're gonna get like the more complicated jobs. I think it's like overclocking to certain gigahertz or maybe certain 3 bus score. Yeah. Okay, in the case yellow, do not customize glass. Okay. So they said I can sell PCs on my storefront. I don't know how, but it's still not very effective. Maybe I need to end the day for now. But okay. So what's the job I need to do? Oh, okay, the nice case one. Okay. Oh. Okay. Thank you for reminding me. I don't know like how I miss it, but hey, at least remind us. It's a cool new feature because it happened to me once when playing PCBS1, I think, when I'm trying to buy a component and it just doesn't remind me that I have unpurchased things, so the deadline is like today and I have to spend more on same day shipping. I can buy a broken PC now. Your order has been delivered. Move to the PC. What's the PC? Stick of broken rod. Remove the old stick and put in a new one. Okay, so we're gonna try and we're gonna remove the side panel here, okay? And remove the RAM. Install. Okay, put in the case panel back. Also forgot, I like to just go on PC Bay and buy a bunch of stuff and assemble PC with the parts that I bought, and I made a lot of profit doing it. Just hunting cheap parts on PC Bay and just assembling the PC out of the used parts, and I put it on production. It's just satisfying to see, like, we're actually an Amazon PC pre-built company making PC, but it's actually good, unlike the Amazon one or just any pre-built PC in general. Anyways, Maybe not put the PC on sales point, or is it? Oh, there it is. I'll set the price for PC. We're gonna... Computer man is gonna be... What's the cool name? I don't know, maybe... Elite Cool Kick-Ass Desktop. Kick-Ass Desktop. Set the limits not P. Okay, put it up also. Okay, yeah, the selling part is actually revamp because I don't need to go to PC Bay every day just to get used parts and assemble new PC out of it. But you know, it was satisfying, not gonna lie. Just hunting PC deals on PC Bay and just. Oi! And just putting together the PC. Just feels satisfying, don't know why. Can I steal the graphics? I used to just open the case and see what I can steal from the parts on the PC. Classic. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna pay you. Yeah. So this one, there's a case of a really interesting PC, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, and after this PC I'm probably gonna end the recording because the featureless game is, there's not really a lot of featureless game. Boring quite fast, but probably I'm gonna continue it no matter what because it's still PC releasing of the rough cloud. Oh yeah, for pass. Thank you. Okay, so this is it. Just like that. That's a lot of hot. Oh, we unlocked the 1060. PC with AMD, blah 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 blah. Okay, that's it for today. I'm gonna save my game. New save game. Wait, I forgot to rename the save. See you for the next episode, I guess. Bye.